Okay, here are your coordinates. Agent Johnson is our principal undercover asset in the Duggan organization. Her disappearance is a major threat to our investigation. I need you to track her down. She keeps a garage across town. Let's start there. Are you there? Have a look around. Anything that might tell us what happened to her. Bingo! Ha! See if you can find her. As of now, Agent Johnson's recovery is considered a priority subtask in this operation. Standard remuneration package applies. Can you see Agent Johnson? If not, just move on. We don't have time to waste. How are we looking out there? Did you find her yet? Damn it, that doesn't sound good. Start looking for Johnson immediately.
Thank God. Did Bernard send you? We need to get out of here, now!
Sit rep. We have two groups of hostiles. Cartel soldiers, possible links to Marabunta Grande, and Duggan personnel. Both highly dangerous. They are hostile to each other and us. We need to evacuate this area and regroup stat.
Get her out of there. And remember, local law enforcement are not in the loop for this operation. You're on your own. Just don't get caught.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Damn. I thought I was dead back there for sure. How the heck did you find me? Recent GPS locks in my car? That was good work. They told me I was heading to a deal. Figure it's business as usual. No clue they'd made me. I just had time to map it out. The next thing I know, there's a black bag over my head. I think they were planning to sell me as leverage to the cartel. I don't know what the hell happened. The deal went south, people started dropping left and right. You got there just in time. Shit. So are you new? I don't recognize you. Thank you anyway. Just give me a second to get my shit together, okay? Very clever! So I'm guessing you're on the Duggan op? Let me tell you, this stuff goes deep. Way deeper than our models predicted. It's got Bureau written all over it. I was so close to putting it all together before my cover got blown. Anyway, here's what I can tell you. The Duggans are putting together some kind of next-gen computer software. That's how they're fixing the price of gas. This thing is exploiting backdoors everywhere, including the goddamn Ballsack data center. It's manipulating trade prices, supply, demand, shipment delays, rating agencies, public oversight mechanisms, you name it. It's even pushing panic buying using bots on social media. The Duggans already have most of the tech they need, and they're out to buy even more from the FIB's confiscated items. Whatever's going on, we need to move on it fast. You've got a lot of heat. Lose them now. We can't have local law enforcement all over this. I feel a little faint. Could you take me to the hospital? Debrief's gonna have to wait. Thanks. Again. Hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks. I'm sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
Good work today. Now, having successfully undertaken field work in temperatures of over 100 degrees, I'm giving you a direct order to take a shower before your next report for duty. That one for today. That was some fine work, Agent.
Thanks.
Debrief. Agent Johnson's report indicates that the Duggans are leveraging some kind of hyper-advanced neural network to inflate gas prices. Now, from what the lab rats tell me, it's essentially an AI program capable of manipulating every aspect of the global oil market to their advantage.
Yeah, restricting supply here, creating deficits there, delaying stocks, stoking panic buying. It's coming from every angle. That's why it's been so hard to trace. Now we have reason to believe that due to our recent actions, they're moving the tech to a more secure location. Let's intercept it and see what we can find. Report for duty.
Hello, Agent.
Debrief. The hardware you recovered from the Duggins has confirmed our worst-case scenario. Some years ago, a billionaire tech entrepreneur by the name of Avon Hertz designed a new breed of AI, codenamed Clifford. That was the next step in national security. And coincidentally, it was also a genocidal maniac. Now, our agency shut the operation down, eliminated Hertz, and put Clifford to sleep for good. And now it's back. Well, at least part of it is. That's what the Duggins have been using to control the price of gas, buying archived Clifford backup drives from the FIB. Idiots. Yeah, they got no idea what they're playing with. Our pushback has them against the ropes, but they're making one last play. Report for duty as soon as you can. We need to intercept this deal. Good work, agents. Crisis averted. But I'm afraid the debriefs don't end here. Now, if we want to be sure this kind of thing can never happen again, there's one loose end we still need to tie off. The service at Avon Hertz's silo. Now, if there's any Clifford data remnants on them, we're always going to be looking over our shoulder for this kind of thing to happen again. Now, I need you to get in there and finish it. Permanently. Report for your final mission when you're ready.